Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Awkwardsm Gaming with more Devil May Cry 5. Okay, we're playing as V. Let's continue. Mission 4. Oh yeah, these things came out of nowhere. Go after them, little griffin. Come on, guys. Kill this. There we go. Bye. All right, let me read some poetry. Okay. Here we go. So if I didn't grab the one at the beginning of this mission, I would have not been able to open this door. Maybe? What if somebody accidentally used it on this door? Then I can't get out of the second one. Alright. Here's the other one. So now I'm curious on what's over here. Okay. Get him. All There we go. Wow. Okay. Whoa. I think that's Nico's truck. But what I want to do. Alright, so I came from here. But now this is gated off. But I didn't open the other door. Ah. I'm getting to that. Alright, let's see. V is very hard to deal with. There we go. Bam. Woo! Alright, V. Why do I feel like this is still not the way I was going? It's all fun and all. Here it is. So what would have happened if I opened this? It has to be something. Because, like, it doesn't make sense if it's something. If it's nothing. Especially with all this blood. Okay. Okay. There it is. Collect all the blood. I guess I could do that. That one doesn't seem that hard to do. I am playing as V though. Oh, this one's cool too. Look at that. Nope, not gonna be able to. Failed. Retry. I'm pretty sure I could. I was up to 313. It just took me a moment. Alright, so there's some up there. There's some over there. There's that one and that one. Okay. Six. One, two, three, four. No, I was right there. Arrgh. I wish there was some way I could actually, like, retry. I had it. Okay. Yes. Okay. So you do this one first. Oh, I messed up. Grab this one. It's like I can't get it because I'm like a second. You know what? I don't need it. No. I'm not gonna sit here and waste a whole episode trying to do a secret mission. No, thank you. I wish there was. I might have to get Nico to upgrade and then retry it later. But right now, I know I'm not fast enough. Like, I can't seem to get that other one unless I don't mess up, and it's so hard to do. Alright, so now. Know what that is. Let's go back over this way. Nero. Alright, let's customize V. Hold for high speed movement cannot be activated in battle or while stalemate. I need that. Go ahead and get that. Round robin. You know, actually, I will get that, and then that's all I'll get out of you. But shadow now. Hedgehog seems like good. This seems breakthrough easy. Guillotine. Okay. There we go. All right. Oof. All right, let's see how faster I am now. Let's try and do this one again. And I have a faster V. See, it's so much more better because I didn't know I could destroy things while doing that. There we go. Confirmed. Now, why did we have to meet Nico? Does that mean there's a boss coming up? Because it's like, hey, you know what? Upgrade your stuff. You know? For no reason. Wow, that's not even Nico. Oh, great. Oof, ooh. There we go. Got me again. Oof. Mm. Woo. There we go. Oof. Oof. There goes another one. What is that? Yeah, I'm not good with V. Okay. Whew. Episode 5, The Devil Swords Order. The demons at V's command made short work of the great demon parasite at the roots of the demon. But the arrival of a colossal demonic monstrosity destroyed the road ahead, plunging V underground. Looks like I'm still playing as V. Alright, well, I'm going to end this episode here, and I'll see you guys next time with more Devil May Cry 5. And if you like this video, like it down there, subscribe, tell your friends.